Come on. Ball quite well, fielded quite well.
Easy.
Six time in a row.
First of all, like, a big thank you to the umpires who have been here all day, giving up their time to umpire. I'd like to ask John Blair to make the presentation. We could ask Clydesdale's captain, Andrew Scobie, to come up and collect the trophy for the sixth year in a row. But there's an excellent 50 from Ross Patterson, the game for Prestwick against Pollock. Johnny Mackay's 4-4 in the final was excellent, but not quite enough. Player of the tournament for 2 wickets at an average of 20, and for 97 runs at an average of 48.5 is Patrick Barber.
Yeah.